In this tutorial, I will show you how to make this simple manipulation in Photoshop. To extend the background, choose Crop Tool. Check on the Content Aware. Follow the process. Open this image and drag it to main document. Choose Pen Tool and follow the process. Right-click and choose Make Selection. Hold Alt or Option key, then click on Mask icon. Insert water image. Press Ctrl T or Command T and adjust the size and position. Hold Ctrl and click on Layer Mask. Again, hold Alt or Option key, then click on Mask icon. Now open fish image. Drag and drop into main document. Duplicate image. Right click and flip horizontal. Select both fishes and press Ctrl G to make group. Press Ctrl or Command J to duplicate the water layer. Drag it to top. Right click and choose Create Clipping Mask. Change Blend Mode to Screen. Decrease Fill to 40%. Select the layer mask and follow the process. Select all these layers and make them a group. Open group. Select mask of the water layer. Follow the process. Press Ctrl J to duplicate the group. Right click and choose Merge Group. Press Ctrl T. Right click and choose Flip Vertical. Add a mask. Pick Gradient Tool. Foreground color is black and follow the process. Create a new layer and follow the process. and this is the final result. Don't forget to like the video.